Relationship on full display this week in Washington.
The crowd was filled with APEC delegates, activists, students, elected officials, and leaders of both the Republican and Democratic parties.
It's a pleasure, as always, to be in the company of men and women of APEC.
And I know that when I visit APEC,